None of us will ever forget this day. Yet we go forward to defend freedom and all that is good.